It's me again, and I am uploading the video right now as I am putting this together. So the prior one to this is just like my happy mail and some gifts that I got. So I thought that there were going to be some parts where you had to tilt your head, but in my Windows media, what do you call it? Hold on. The Movie Maker. I can actually rotate my video to the right position so you can actually see it right set up and you don't have to tilt your head. So yay. So that's what you're going to see next. So this is my little intro to that. This is a trip that my girlfriend and I took up to Jensen Beach, which is about an hour away. And I wanted to go to Hobby Lobby for my birthday. I had mentioned this in my other video. So instead of going to the last one that I went to over a year ago, I decided to hit the one in Jensen Beach, which I had remembered that Karen, who is JB Lady Scrapper, she shops at that because she's right there. So, and then I also realized, hey, Natasha doesn't live that far either. So I asked her if she wanted to meet us up. So we all got together and we did a little bit of shopping and I did record, and actually they also recorded. So you're going to see videos from them too. So once we all get coordinated, we're all going to have links to our videos. Some of us are going to have more than one part. I think I'm going to be able to do this in one part, I'm hoping, because I am loading a lot of videos. So, all right. And I didn't cut anything. I left it as is, the way I record it. So there might be some parts where you might not see anything, or, you know, we're saying some weird stuff, or maybe I'm pointing the camera in the wrong direction. I don't know. I haven't really watched them all. You're watching it uncut. So, and again, this was the best day I've had in a long time. The greatest birthday ever to meet a couple of people that I have gotten to know over on the internet through YouTube and, you know, through the things that we've been doing. Like I did some guest DT work for Natasha, and her and Karen also did some guest work for me for my digital stuff. So, you know, we got to know each other more and more, and then eventually we got to meet each other. So it is the best thing ever. We all had a great time. I want to thank you ladies again. It was just great. It was the best thing ever. So here we go. Let's start. So I'm here in Hobby Lobby, and here is the wonderful Natasha. And she is admiring these pom-poms. That's so cute.
This is super cute.
I hear somebody's voice over here. I hear somebody. There's Karen.
There's me.
How much I got so far, and that I intend on filling this sucker up. Be right back. To any of the videos, I will rating the aisles.
We're picking and choosing.
We have to leave something for the next customers. We worked up an appetite with all the shopping. We're at Chili's now.
There she is.
Today is Louise's birthday.
Yeah, that's me.
Happy birthday, Louise.
Thank you.
And I'm opening the gifts. And Natasha's opening the gifts. Something wrong in the fridge.
And that's from me.
Oh, look at this.
I didn't have time to make cards, sorry.
You did not?
Of course we're going to get along. You're too much, girl. You're too much. Oh my goodness.
Thank you.
Oh my god, why didn't you tell me that I should not buy the trim? Look. Oh my gosh!
I had two.
That is so funny.
It's not the same trim.
I know. It's
it's completely different.
Oh my god, thank you. Are you kidding me? Oh, we're going to eat your hot pieces.
I don't need that. I have half of one of those things still.
Well, Karen, you're going to need to cut this. Oh my god.
And you'll see those when you go to the warehouse.
Wow. Those are beautiful colors. Warehouse.
That's a preview for the warehouse.
Warehouse.
That big thing of flowers was $2, Louisa?
Yeah. Make sure your car is empty if you go to the warehouse.
Maybe I can get Joe to at least drive me down there. After that.
Send him home with his stuff.
Oh my god.
Oh my goodness, you can read it. Have you read it? Oh my goodness.
You mean, so you got like magic hands and stuff.
You're too funny.
Everything she touches just,
I'm telling you,
just so spot on. Oh, it's one of those purse things.
Oh my god.
And of course,
Oh my goodness.
Oh, you're welcome.
Look at that. Louisa did that.
She has to fill it. I made that a while ago.
Oh my gosh.
I made that sometime last year, I think. But it needed a home, and this is the perfect person to go to.
This is the first treasure that goes in there.
It is. It looks like a treasure box. That's awesome.
Oh my goodness.
That's beautiful, Louisa. I think I remember that.
I never seen this one.
Because I bought a box like that after the Portuguese.
Uh-huh. And you haven't altered it yet.
Girl.
You need to get on it.
Okay.
Oh, shit.
Is that enough?
A sleeping bag. Lisa gave Natasha a sleeping bag. What is it?
Oh, it's like a million yards of red lace.
Oh, that's lace? Oh.
Oh my god. And that's good idea. Oh my god.
Wow.
Everybody, go to Natasha Scrabble Corner. Natasha Scrabble Corner.
Natasha Scrabble Corner. You'll be seeing that pretty soon.
You found that at a warehouse too?
That is at a fabric place down there. Close.
You have to show it to me.
That was with the little old man.
I forgot his name.
I don't know about that one.
And there's some orange for Halloween.
Oh, look, that's so cute.
Oh, that
orange. That's sweet.
Oh my goodness. This is so cute.
Exactly. I don't have a lot of room.
We're going to warehouse. Yay, thank you so much. Oh my goodness.
You're welcome.
Dad, it's a good thing you brought more stories today.
Yes, I need it.
All right.
Okay. Well, Karen, you're going to need to cut off. Yeah, this is for Tasha. Hold on. Oh, I'm going to open it again. Hold on. Let me put this away.
Oh my God, are you kidding me?
Happy birthday!
Appreciate that.
Oh my goodness.
Take a picture of it.
Oh, it's an ice cream martini.
Oh my goodness. Okay, take a bite, take a bite.
Okay, because
because
I opened my mouth and told them that it was her birthday.
Yeah, I see.
Come on, eat it. Oh my goodness, is it good? Yay!
That is so funny.
All right, so now we are. It's not your birthday, but it's a special day. She's going to dig into the bag from Karen.
Just a couple of goodies for Natasha, because I was going to see her.
I know this couple.
Ooh.
I know.
Ooh.
Oh, my.
Ooh. That is proof. Oh, my gosh. That is gorgeous.
Yes, I am.
Love the card.
You got my last Valentine card. Better late than never, right, Nat?
Oh my goodness.
I actually made a card.
Wow. I know it's a chore for you.
It is a big, big chore.
Big deal. Big deal. I know it's a big deal. Oh my goodness.
That is cute. That is so cute.
That's so cute.
The little, I think it's Sissy design stamp.
Doesn't know. Take it out.
Oh, yeah.
And look how cool she did. She altered it right on the envelope.
Muriel does that.
Yes.
Idea from Muriel.
Please, Cooper Keaton.
Hi, Muriel.
Hi, Muriel.
We're talking about you. Love that box.
Yes, thank you.
That is beautiful.
I didn't alter it. Instead, I give it to you to alter.
Maybe, really, you can paint it with a marker.
Oh, yeah. Oh, I engraved it for you.
Oh, God.
Yes, I engraved that and stuff, so you're welcome.
Oh, my gosh. And it's full of goodies.
Oh,
that is so neat.
Oh, this is so cute.
That's a
Jones is so cute. Pretty. Love them. My colors. Absolutely my colors.
Love
it. Oh. Yay. I didn't buy one. Good one.
Yeah, that's a big one.
Oh, those are my pretty. God, I never seen those. I never seen those either. Those are cool.
Thank you. You're welcome, honey.
Yeah.
Oh, my goodness.
Thank you so much. This is from Louisa. Thank you, honey.
You're welcome.
I don't know why you would do this because it's your birthday.
I know.
Good girl.
My birthday, everybody gets to celebrate.
Got me a card. Oh, you're such a doll, honey.
Oh.
Thank you. Oh, okay. Your card. I'm going to put this here. It's really heavy.
Okay, I just, so we would, so she wouldn't show in a different direction.
That's for you to alter.
This is funny. This, I can alter this?
Yeah.
Sin Garden?
Yeah.
Oh, cool.
You can alter it. I've seen somebody use a whole bunch of those and make like a collage out of them and make shadow boxes.
Oh, a shadow box, yes.
And you can use the sand and put it in your paint. Okay. Use your paint.
Use your ribbons with a trim. Use gathered ribbons that you bought today.
That's right.
Or you can make it a Zen garden.
No. Exact. Thank you.
Uh-huh. Yes. Thank you. I'm glad you don't.
I don't have this. It's the black and cream of the cane company. I love 8x8 cane.
It's always
really sweet. Yes. And size for cream attacks.
Yes.
Studio Gallico, what are you doing to me? I don't have this. Take note. Sorry.
She's so excited.
the take note by Studio Calico. The cane company mat pads.
So when I buy these things, I buy two or three at a time.
Those are cool. I love their.
These two are good for the Pima doll tags.
Yep.
I love that one, the blue one.
I have the 12x12 in this. Yeah. And in this. I have the 12x12 of this too.
Perfect.
Thank you so much, Louisa. Oh, is this a Christmas one?
You're welcome.
I'm not sure.
No, I think that's more like fall.
Because of those reds. Oh, yeah, it is
you
fall.
You can go with...
Thank you, hon. Flowers! Sorry, I'll do this first. I didn't watch the video.
Okay,
you
thank
said,
you.
You said, don't watch the video.
I even put your name in it. She's got her name. She won't watch it.
Joe came over and he clicked on it. He said, well, just watch it. And I said, no. But I switched it off before you even came on. Oh, my God. What did you do? Oh, my gosh. This is so awesome. Is this a matchbox? Are you serious?
I am serious.
Holy cow, this is so cool. Look. I love this. I could leave this out.
Yep.
I was like, she's going to go bananas. She's going to go bananas.
You'll see. This definitely matches my house. And she put some stuff in it. This is way too cool.
I love making those things.
I do.
That's like my
one.
Easiest... Okay, you get one.
The matchbox boxes?
For me, they're the easiest things to make. I don't know
Did
why.
Did you make the matchbox itself?
No, I cover them up in paper.
Where do you get these large ones?
Dollar Tree.
They don't always have them, but...
Oh, thank you so much. Oh, it's a...
No
oh,
way.
My God.
No
it's a charm. A chunky charm. Look at this. It's got the flip-flop.
Oh, my God.
It's got this little bottle, like a treasure bottle, and then she made all these dangles for it. Oh, my gosh, Louisa. If I could do this, I would just do this all the time. Look at all those. Oh, look, it's like a piece of coral, right?
Mm-hmm.
That's what it looks like. What was it?
Piece of coral.
Oh, really? That's awesome. Oh, I love this thing. So cool.
And the key. Oh, my God. And the fishy at the end.
And it's in the little heart doily. All right, so now I have yours and Muriel's. I'm going to have to figure out something so I can hang them together. Because I have her box out. So beautiful. Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
Look at this. A message in a bottle. Keepsake with a necklace. That's very cool.
I had altered one of those. Yeah, I had altered one of those a while back.
So I can alter this and alter it with a little Oh my gosh. Lisa.
It's not enough.
just know.
I don't have this.
Oh my goodness, no way.
I've almost bought it so many times, you have no idea. Thank you so much. Valentine ribbons. Oh, and jars of. This is from that the multi pack.
Yes,
jars, right?
Yes.
This is the sequins. Embossing powder or glitter?
Glitter.
Oh my gosh, glitter.
And more clingy bling in the colors that I like. Aww. And a couple of Primo stamps. This will take a good back.
Oh, yeah.
For me, sweetie. Sweetie, queen.
And flowers. Look at all the different kinds of flowers. Thank you so much. I love the teal and creams, or not cream, peaches together. Thank you so much.
You are
way
welcome.
Too generous, way too generous. I had to put all my...
Looking for this, they're out. Oh my gosh. Did you glossy accent it?
Yes.
Oh my gosh. I love it. Way cool.
Oh my gosh.
Yes, for you. Too fuzzy cut.
I will fuzzy cut. Oh, this paper is gorgeous. Look, you made a flower. Sorry.
That is beautiful.
It's so beautiful.
Look how cute. I love that.
Oops.
Oh, thank you so much.
I wonder if I'm staying till 5 in the morning, right?
It looks like you stayed up till 5 o'clock in the morning. You worked hard all night.
I'm tired. Not the first time.
This is so sweet. I am leaving this out too. I love it.
Right next to my box.
Sorry, girls. I never signed the cards. I'm leaving them blank always. I just can't. The card says it all. Okay?
Yeah, it does.
The card says.
Where do you get this?
It says netting.
Netting. Like a pile at Hobby Lobby or somewhere, you know?
It's just netting?
Netting.
It's like what you got?
The fish netting.
Yeah,
the fish
net.
The big chunk. You bind just huge chunk.
Look at this. Look at this.
Oh, that's
pretty.
Where
did you find that?
Like, that's our seafood store in Palm Beach, so you need to come and visit.
That's awesome.
Charm for the bottle. So they have
time for a bottle.
And the recipe.
They gave me a bottle. I can alter that bottle.
And recipe.
And a recipe? For a drink?
Yeah.
There you go.
Okay, I got me a blender. I need to
put this down. Yeah.
There you go.
Oh my gosh.
Be careful. Just be careful. I know I squeezed it again. Just be careful.
Be careful, be careful, be careful.
You said don't walk in the pool.
Don't walk in the pool.
Oh my god.
Look how pretty.
I recognize that container.
That's what I was talking about.
Look, it's
and
so
learn.
Cute.
What
it's
you
is that a cupcake?
Yeah, cupcake?
That is adorable.
Oh my god, look at the flower.
Ooh,
that is so neat. Do you recognize the container,
oh,
Linda?
Yes, I do. So cool. Does it open? Is it one of those? Yeah.
It's got shells in there.
It's got the shells in the big
bowl. That is so cool.
What?
Take it out with the cupcake. And pull the lid off.
Pull this lid off?
It's a little bit tight. Just you know,
oh,
like one of those clips. Just clip it up. No, it's not twisted. It's just clipped up.
There you go.
Oh, it's fun stuff inside.
Oh, yeah.
Look at that. Oh, my God. Look at all the bling.
Wow.
All the
social
media.
Oh,
wow.
Wow.
Look at this.
Look at all the bling.
Oh, my gosh.
Oh, look at the rings.
What is this? It's one of those on what? How did you make that?
Okay. That's in my store as well. Recycled items. Take a look. Take a look. And there is a shaker box right there.
That's
that.
A shaker box inside.
How cute is
that's
that?
That's adorable.
Is this one of those yogurt cups?
Yes.
I want to know how you did it.
Yes, yes, yes.
Awesome.
She's the queen of recycling.
That is too cool. Yeah, I gotta try this. That's why I wanted to know. Look at all
wow,
the
all that.
Absolute treasure in here. Look at this.
That's neat.
Actual treasure. Like that. I love these bling pieces.
This is the blingiest thing. That's my store. This is the new trend that came.
This is all from your store?
Yeah.
Natasha's Scrapbook Corner. I like that. See, that could go in the middle of that burlap.
Mm-hmm.
Awesome. Look at this. You sell these little ring things? Or that's an earring?
No, different ones, but similar. Yeah, love them. This is
I
the,
love that.
Yes. Or someone is like your owner of that one.
And look at this, like a mother pearl, it looks like.
Yeah.
With some bling on there.
I have a Natasha Scrapbook Corner box just for her, all the stuff that I've ever started.
So awesome.
Get another one. We'll clean this up. It should be up there.
So now I'm going to be eyeballing those containers.
Yes, oh my god.
No way. Look at that.
Is that awesome? I think so.
That is amazing.
Oh my gosh.
Wow.
Look at them.
Love the flowers.
I'm gonna, yeah, I recorded the tutorial, so.
You did? On
yeah,
the,
awesome.
On flowers?
The flowers. I didn't have time to pull since I was working till 5 in the morning.
I know.
So. The stack of those flowers from the collection.
Oh, you did? Thank you. And flowers, she made me flowers because she knows
yay.
I'm not going to make flowers. Look at these are like glossy accented. Feel like that's like a glossy.
Oh yeah.
And it's fuzzy cutting sleeve.
Yeah, you did.
Enjoy.
Look, she fuzzy cut all the pieces. From the by the sea thing.
Oh, look at that
so
little envelope.
Oh my gosh, these are such pretty images. Unbelievable. Some cheesecloth. Some medals. It's like a little beachy kit. Let's do a little beachy project in here. And, oh, look at the seashell. Oh my gosh. This is all one piece.
Oh my god, that's beautiful.
How awesome is that?
What a great idea.
That's
so simple, yeah.
Thank you so much. Yeah. 5 o'clock in the morning, yeah.
I think that will do.
I'm so sorry, I fell asleep early.
I went to bed at 10.
And then these cool metal pieces.
Well, they are old filigrees from the store, so people can check that out in there.
Oh, this is cool. This will be a
oh,
set up,
there's something
too.
Else.
Chocolate!
Oh.
Just getting ready to say, this is too much, but then there's chocolate! Is this that Russian chocolate
yes.
that you
Wow.
I'm going to have to try that.
Oh,
oh my god.
My god.
Seriously?
Oh my god.
Wow.
Look at how it on the camera is like sparkling, all these rays.
And these plain pieces.
The gleams are in the store. This is from a stash. It just was.
Gotta check out Natasha's scrapbook corner. You can find a lot of the stuff.
Some
here.
Fancy piece for Shadow.
Yay!
She thought of everything.
Yeah, the Shadow.
And look, some trims and things.
Pretty.
Okay, this is the letter from Russia. I was thinking maybe you can use the
enclosure
for your junkie stuff.
Okay.
Whoopsies.
Yeah, put like tags and stuff.
Oh, cool. Ephemera.
Yeah.
Yeah. How thoughtful is that?
Yeah, no, you
I would have thought to do that. Thank you so much.
That's cool.
I'll use this in the mixed media as my scraper. Thank you so much, Nat. It's too much. Thank you.
Kisses.
Love you, girl. Thank you.
And again, I'm sorry I'm not writing.
No, that's okay.
Just anything handmade from you is great. I love the little banners. How cute is that? I want this paper.
I know.
I want this paper. It's so pretty. Look at that.
I know. I just love that paper.
I love the banners on here. I need to do that. So many people
want to
do that for the floppy
accent. This is for Louisa from Nat.
Oh, she made me a cookie too.
Oh my gosh.
That is so cute.
That is amazing.
I love this. Okay, if anybody wants to know, this plastic container is a jumbo cupcake container from a certain supermarket.
Really? I mean,
starts with a P.
Can you go in there and
they
take
actually
them?
Sell them.
Oh, they sell them? Oh,
the inside is finished.
Oh my gosh.
OMG. Oh my gosh, this is so cute. Look at that. Oh, and there's flowers.
Oh, no.
Okay. Let's see. Just this. Oh, my gosh. Sparkly. A whole bunch of
jimmy things.
Yes. Oh, my goodness. Okay.
So it's the botanical garden, is that
the
graphic 45?
Botanical, the sparkly.
Botanical tea from graphic 45.
Oh my gosh, it's just full. Look at this one. That is gorgeous.
Well, for the girls who are doing chunky charms.
Oh yeah.
Heck yeah.
This is my favorite right here. Beautiful! Oh my god, Natasha, thank you so much. Alright, I'm not gonna empty it all
now. Oh my gosh.
Oh my goodness.
And on the bottom, when it's closed, you will see my stamp.
Where did I put the lid? Okay, right there. On here? Oh, when I put it. Oh, I see your
stamp. So you would remember.
Oh my gosh, okay.
Yeah, those are
natural.
Thank you. Happy birthday!
Thank you!
For the cupcake! So just press it a little harder, you know?
Yeah.
Otherwise, it's...
Yeah. Alright. And, oh, I see laces in here. What is this? This is heavy!
Is
this?
You all are so creative. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Oh my gosh, this is so pretty.
Oh my god.
Oh my
look
gosh.
How pretty that is.
Look at the nest inside.
That's awesome.
Oh my god.
Oh, this is milk glass?
Yeah. That's milk glass?
My first ever. Oh my gosh.
Where did you find that? I mean, the
yes,
Oh my God, Natasha, thank you.
Oh, this is the artist right here.
5 in the morning.
That's
the secret. That's the secret.
And chocolates.
Yes.
And some of the cards from the collection.
Yes.
Oh, that's so pretty.
Sorry, it was too late to post a couple of little envelopes.
That's okay. Some trims and things.
I mean, that's all I used in this project. So if you want to do like addition
for this, is what you use.
That's
awesome.
What.
Thank you. So I can make something to match.
So if you want to continue,
oh, that's
look
cool.
at these buttons.
That's gonna be beautiful on your shelf.
Oh, pretty. Oh my gosh! Look at how small those birds are. Those are so cute. Some flowers.
Yeah, gorgeous.
The same from here. Mm-hmm. Some trims from Recollections. That's pretty. Oh, yeah, man. Oh, and some appliques.
Did those come out of that wedding dress that I just saw in your video where...
No, it's the other
one.
Metal.
Oh my gosh, she gave me one too.
Yes! Hey, bling bling.
And some more of these. Oh, I love these.
Mm-hmm. Those are really good in the project.
I love those. Yeah. And then some of those.
And this is the ephemera, you know, like
little envelope of the ephemera, like.
I don't know
so
if you like junking,
stuff.
Like all this.
I've never used
this
stuff, but I'll try.
Stuff.
That'd be fun.
Yes.
So thank you for that. I got a passport.
I think that's a great
thank
idea.
Thank you so much,
that's
Natasha.
That's a really very great idea.
Can I throw out a lot of that stuff?
I know.
Thank you so much. I love everything. We are in Michael's now.
Do I need to get another cart?
We'll share a cart.
Yes.
You can have your own cart, Nat.
These are all $1.99. Whoops.
There she is with more storage. That's how much stuff she bought. She needs more storage.
Hey, Nat. What you got going on there?
It's a secret. She needed more storage for the things that she has purchased earlier today.
Well, we just hit Michael's. I don't know if you could see it with the light back there, but that's Michael's, Jensen Beach. I'm gonna say my goodbyes. We gotta head back. Again, that's like my millionth happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Say goodbye to
goodbye.
Natasha and Karen.
Had a wonderful time with you, Louisa.
Yeah.
Same here.
What about me?
Well, I'll call you in a minute. Just
ooh.
A minute.
Ooh.
Okay. Oh, no. Thank you for coming up. I've had a wonderful time with you.
Aww. Sweetest ever. Happy birthday.
Bye, ladies. Thank you so much for everything.
Love you,
I had a great time.
Well, let's take a picture.
Okay.
Let's take